paso, como lo baila.
Vamos todos a ese trencito, todos a construirnos. ¡Vamos unidos! ¡Sí! ¡Oye! ¡Muchas gracias!
El pueblo unido jamás será vencido. El pueblo unido jamás será vencido.
Este es el tercer día de la huelga de los limpiadores aquí en SOAS. La diferencia es que nos hicieron una propuesta de miseria realmente para nosotros. La propuesta es darnos 5 días más de holiday, de vacaciones, y por un mes que un limpiador no se enferme le darían 1 día de pago por enfermedad. Realmente ni considerarlo siquiera.
Y bueno, la posición de nosotros es seguir en esta lucha hasta conseguir lo que nosotros, los trabajadores de limpieza de esta Universidad de SOAS, queremos, lo que es igualdad de derechos, como es pago por enfermedad, una pensión digna y unas justas vacaciones como las que gozan el resto de los trabajadores de esta universidad.
De norte a sur, de este a oeste, ganaremos esta lucha, cueste lo que cueste. De norte a sur, de este a oeste, ganaremos esta lucha, cueste lo que cueste.
We had a referendum 2 years ago in which 1,300 students and staff voted, which is the same turnout that we have in our student union elections. And this was only over 2 days at a ballot box. And 98.2% of them voted for the cleaners to be brought in-house. It's really just a few managers at the top on six-figure salaries who are denying these demands. So when we come together in our thousands, as we make up this institution, I don't see how we can't win.
Last year, they issued 320 fractional contracts. We discovered that some fractional staff here make as low as £6 an hour. We would make more if we were serving beer in the bar downstairs. Since then, our campaign has stood in solidarity with your campaign, has stood in solidarity with the lecturers. We ourselves are lecturers. We want this school to succeed, but we will only allow this school to succeed on the basis of dignity and justice and respect.
In Wigan, our members were approached by the management and told that they were going to have to accept a number of redundancies. Well, our members in Wigan actually didn't want to see their workmates, their friends, go down the road. So they agreed to reach a compromise with the employer that cut their terms and conditions, cut their wages and cut their hours. The employer, after that ballot took place, reneged on the agreement and announced redundancies. Within 48 hours of our people being marched off that site under redundancies, they marched in 0-hour contract workers and agency workers. Like you, they decided to take strike action. End of the first week of strike, 24 zero-hour contract workers, full-time contracts, no more 0 hours. And the company said, there you go, we've met your demand. And our members said, excellent, not good enough. Now we want the agency workers, same terms, same conditions. The company said, can't concede to that. So our members said, next week, we're back on strike. And that's why we support your strike. And that's why, as a trade union, we believe that every trade union and all trade unions should support you.
We are not invisible anymore. We are visible. We are not afraid anymore. We're standing here in front of this university, shouting for our right, anti-Wing, anti-Wing. We will continue fighting. We deserve to be treated equally as the rest of the staff. If you don't think that we are going to go that way, we are not going to go that way. This is just the beginning. The more you hit us, the more stronger we become. If you will do a second demand soon, we are going to come back again and again. And you can see, SOAS, we are not alone anymore. We are not afraid of you. We are the SOAS cleaners. And we are here, and we are going to continue here, demanding what we deserve, equality and justice. That's why we're here, with all of you. Thank you so much for coming and support us. God bless us, and thank you so much.